thank you everybody for coming out today. This year was our second year for the art crawl, and we had 25 artists put displays through town, and we gave the public a chance to vote for their favorite. So Clark was real excited, went around and got to see all the artwork himself. You really enjoyed them all. Did you have a favorite? All of them? Alright, so we went around yesterday and collected all the boxes, got all the votes in, and we're going to, Karen Kuhn, you want to come up here, and Clark, we're going to award the top three artists that were voted for, and little Clark. Yeah, and so we're going to award the top three, and we really appreciate all the artists that participated. If you were an artist that participated, would you raise your hand? Thank you, and hope you'll participate again next year. It was a lot of fun. I think got a lot of people that enjoyed grabbing a map and walking through town and seeing all the creations. And you know, this year they did a great job. It was really hard for me even to pick. I had a few favorites, but they were all really good, and we really appreciate everybody participating. All right, so the third place winner this year for our art crawl was the Lake Cat, Brenda Markley, who won $250. Brenda here today? Did you hear from any of the art? And I know the second place isn't going to be here today either. All right. So we're going to just go ahead and take the check, picture with the check for Brenda. She wins $250. Our $500 winner is the Bronzer Cat in the Bugs Island Baby Window, William Holloway, and he wins $500. And of course, he doesn't live too close to here, so they weren't able to make it here. So we'll just go ahead. Our big winner and the most votes for 2022. And first of all, before I announce the winner, I'd just like to thank all those again that participated, and Karen Kuhn, who was the sponsor for the art winners this year.
Yay!